Top of the morning, family. Top of the morning. Hey, look. So this news just dropped about 5 minutes ago. So I'm trying to keep you guys updated and posted with stuff as it drops. As you can see, April 28th at 9:44 Eastern time. So that just happened. But basically, Canaan, they went into an agreement for a $93.6 million deal with Genesis Digital Assets. So it looks like good, positive news for them. So keep an eye on Canaan. Another one real quick that just dropped also, look fresh off the press, like a couple minutes ago. Castor Maritime is acquiring another dry bulk ship. So Castor Maritime, man, they've upped their fleet a whole lot. So again, I'm not saying buy, but these is ones to keep an eye on. Do your DD. Again, hopefully that helped. If it did, like and subscribe. Let's eat.